Tour in Israel for a very specific and important reason. As you know, the Middle East and all the conflicts that occur here and that have been occurring for thousands of years, they have to stop. And you might have noticed some signs over here. There are several very brave and important NGOs that are representing both Palestine and Israel together. There are many people, I know everyone here tonight, you can't be a fan of mine and not want peace in the world. Okay? So, there are people from all walks of life here. And even in my show, we are all on different paths, but we are all sons and daughters of the universe, and we are all human beings. And whether we are Muslim or Jew, Christian, Buddhist, atheist, gay, straight, black, white, Asian, we are all human beings, okay? We all bleed the same color. We all want to love and be loved. So, it's easy to say, I want peace in the world, but it's another thing to do it. And if we can all rise above our egos, and our titles, and the names of our countries, and the names of our religions, if we can rise above all of that and treat everyone around us, every human being, with dignity and respect, then we are on the road to peace, okay? So, no matter how many laws we change, no matter how many percentages of land we give back, no matter how many talks, no matter how many wars, if we don't treat every human being with dignity and respect, we will never have peace.